Sesamoid bones are more or less rounded masses that are embedded in certain tendons. Their main functions are to reduce friction, to modify pressure. Sesamoid bones are also special in that they differ from normal bones in that they are not connected to any other bones. Instead, they are just connected to tendons or muscles instead. In the upper body, we have the hyoid bone, which is roughly shaped like a horseshoe, and it's the bone that gives basically humans the capability to speak. That's why it's sometimes referred to as a lingual bone. The hyoid is located in behind the tongue and in the throat, so it would be like this area right here. Also, in the upper extremities, sesamoid bones are found in some parts and hands, mainly in the interphalangeal joints. In between the hands, or between the metacarpals and the phalanges. In the lower extremities, there's a sesamoid bone found in the knee, which is called the patella, which is this bone right here, which is basically a round mass of bone, which is located in front of the joint of the femur and the tibia, and it's right here, and it sits on the tendon of the quadriceps, and it aids in the movement of the joints. Sesamoid bones are also found in the metatarsal phalangeal joints, which are the joints where the metatarsals, which are these bones right here, join with the phalanges of the foot right here. And the bones you get are these ones right here and right here.